Hi, fancy beauties and bowls. It's your girl Gina coming through with another video for you guys. It's been a long time since I've done a makeup tutorial, but I was waiting for the Jaclyn Hill palette and I did get it. I want to say maybe 3 weeks ago. It was with her third launch of the palette, so I was able to go ahead and get it that round. And as far as the review, or you know, how I feel about the palette, anything like that, so far I like it. I work with the green colors, as you can see today from my eye look, and I didn't have any complaints. I did use the brown colors as well. I'm going to be absolutely in love with the one transition color that I used, and it is, let me see, these two. I absolutely love those colors thus far. It went on amazingly well. I didn't have a hard time blending them out or anything like that. I'm not gonna keep you guys long. I just wanted to kind of touch base with you and give you just a little bit of how I feel about the palette so far, since it's only my first use. Enjoy the video, like it, subscribe if you haven't already, because I'm going to come back and do a smoky black look with said palette. So continue to watch for my videos. I love you guys so much. I want to welcome all my new beauties and bows, my fancy beauties and bows. Welcome to the channel. I really appreciate you coming through. I'm going to try and stick around this time. You guys know I'm working on something, and as soon as I kind of get it where it needs to be, I can kind of maybe get a normal schedule on YouTube. Anyway, let me get off of here so you guys can enjoy this makeup look. All right, I will see you in the next one. And this is Gina, always here to help you keep your fancy. See you guys soon.
We'll be right back. fairy lights burning to my bones, blurry nights reaching to my soul. Like a fever, I can feel you taking all the control. Stumbling, tripping on the sky, you and I sipping on the night, spinning like we're shy of falling deep in the ride. Your cocaine colors in my blood, these two wild hearts define the high. Liquid love is filling up. Shimmy.